steel thing. I just need to make some more steel quickly. And save some power. Shukanen, welcome, welcome. Let's see what we got. Oh, it's not a good sign. Can't see any good stuff yet. Another atmospherics kit, that's going to be really helpful. Not a good day today. Disappointing haul. Very disappointing haul, actually. Right, we're gonna move the rocket anyway. It's in the wrong place now. A graph display. Yeah, logics. Yeah. All right, we'll move the rocket. Any space. Shut down operations. Right, we empty? But you still got the tracker chip in, haven't you? Yeah, you have. Move the rocket. Thank you. I've really been streaming for 2 hours. Wow. And I've dropped 30 frames. When did I drop them? Weird. And we are empty. So let's take the rest of the rocket down. By name. Good afternoon. Moving the rocket. We are full.
Hangar, caution.
Oh, really? You need some food. Is that a dig? Because I keep coming into your chat and talking about food. Right, so that can go there. Same way around as this one, although that's in the wrong place. Now in the right place. Thank you. So we want the fuel tank. Wrong rocket I was trying to build. Right, and then needs 20. Rocket built. Awesome. Let's go and find ourselves some jetpack fuel.
Waste tank critical.
There we go. And then we can start taking down the cabling. Awesome. Let's get this rocket up and running. We need a wall of some sort. Don't want iron walls. I'm getting rid of iron. Padded wall, arch wall, don't want those. Arched wall. I had some. Did I not have any walls? Had some walls. Oh, hello. Awesome. Right, we don't need those for now. Are we going to put a third layer on? Yeah, I think so, because that's going to be the good place. Put those in there for a minute. Just need one wall kit. Start printing steel sheets. We're going to need 120. And then this can go on to that one. So, anybody got any plans for Friday night? It is Friday. Oh dear. Thank you. don't know how long I'm going to be on for tonight. It's not as if we've got any plans for tomorrow. Relax, yeah. Playing Stationeers. Oh, we lead these really, really hectic, energetic lives, don't we? Oh dear. Yeah, I'll probably finish the stream and then go and sit and watch some TV with the wife. Afterlife, the new series of Afterlife. Ricky Gervais's Afterlife series is on Netflix today. Season 3. If you've never watched Afterlife on Netflix, I highly recommend it. It's got everything. Tears, sadness, laughter. Great series. I'm sure I put that one in. Never mind. But maybe draw as well. Got ya. Stop, I need that wall kit again. Also need this back out. So I'm sure I put a thingy in there and it's not there. Right, and then we can put the wall kit in for this one. Got the housing, but we can do that.
Power low.
Really? Got all this lot to shift yet? Wow, I've got so much shit to shift. The volume pump. Volume pumps in, not that anything else is in, but the volume pumps in. It only has to reach up to this this inlet there, and then let's get the rest of the rocket hooked up. Down one. Can you see what I'm doing? I'm going to build a room on here, so I don't have to go too far. Right, what's next? Power and water. Have that for a minute.
Cognition low.
Shut my helmet. Pressure. That tends to help before I die. Okay, what's next? You can move now. Keep you to there. Get ourselves relatively airtight up here so that if we have a storm we can still work without having to pause.